And Philadelphia has swept Brooklyn, and they're going to the second round.